Okay, I'm gonna be working Brandy on her sits and sit stays. I'm gonna be focusing most of my energy on her manual e-collar work for this session, although I could do her e-collar work, her manual training collar, meaning the metal training collar. Because I don't want any holes in her training. I'm using her actual electronic collar more for outside, let's go, off leash and exercise. I still want to get the point across with the manual training collar with her. Let's go. Sit. Just gonna lower the video a little so we can see more of Brandy than me. Just a titch higher in case we get near the window. Ugh. Start off with sits first. Okay, let's go. Sit. Okay, let's go. We have my dog Boris in here, and Shane is in the crate. Sit. So that's throwing Brandy a little off. Let's go. Sit. Okay, let's go. Free, let's go. Sit. Good. Free, let's go. Sit. Let's go. Sit. Good. Free. Let's go. Sit. Free. Let's go. Sit. Free. No. Let's go. Sit. Free. Let's go. Sit. No. No. No itching. No sniffing. Nothing. Let's go. Sit. Good, free, let's go, sit. Good, free, let's go, sit. Good, free, let's go, sit. Free, let's go, sit. Free, let's go, sit. Tuck these in so they don't bump up against her ears. I actually want this a little lower. There we go. Free. Sit. Free. Sit. Free. Keep brushing. Sit. Good. All right. So now we'll start our stay reps, now that she's a little warmed up, with my dogs in here. Okay. Or breathe, sorry. As you may have gathered, I usually use okay. Sit. No. Let's go. So if they break, I put them right back in their spot. Not really training on it. Brandy, set, stay. Lemon. Place. But I do want Lemmy to know that she can't interrupt our sessions. Nope, leave it. Brandy, free. That's a last one for try that again. So you can see just changing up some minor things, like having two dogs in a room, one in a crate and behind barriers and what. Worry about whether she breaks or not. So I've broken Lemmy so she can come over here next time. I'm gonna set her up across from Shane's crate. That's a tough one too. Sit. Tough for both of them actually. Nope. So I won't say SIT again and I'll start counting. Oh, bring her. slammed her butt back down, so we're okay. Before I corrected her. Brandy free, Remy okay. Now Remy wants to sleep there. So that could be called one in a row. So back to Boris. Boris day. Set. So the leash is always loose when I'm practicing with her with this, and I have the leash unless I'm giving a clutch. So that's the thing with Brandy. She wants to get up and meet everyone right away, and that can turn into an aggressive altercation, either on her part or the other dog's part. Nope. Or even with a person. I don't know that she'd do this, but it's pretty common for dogs that they can't go up and check out the person right away for them to be getting reactive and or aggressive. So I think I'll go down to 20 minutes because this is turning out to be a little challenging for her. Good girl. Okay. And yes, this would be easier on the e-collar, but you'd also have some holes in your behavior training. We're gonna have some holes anyways because of the timeline, but we have bigger holes. Sit! Sit.
CRO. Good girl, that's one, three, nope, sit. Back at zero. Good girl, three. Nope, you can't follow Lemmy. Lemmy's on free time, you're not. Sit. Good. Good girl, three. Good girl, three. Sit. Good girl, Shana. Good girl, three. Sure, that time's right on the clock. So we might just get for 20 minutes. Yeah.
We've been working that long enough. So we just got for 20 minutes, 20 seconds. Four in a row of that.